Improvised explosive devices were found in a wooded area of Chesapeake City. They were discovered by a resident across from One Mallet Drive who notified local firefighters. Those firefighters called the bomb squad, and now the State Fire Marshal's office is investigating. The devices were found among discarded debris. The property is owned by the United States Army Corps of Engineers. Anyone with information is asked to call the State Fire Marshal. Curits Silva for WJZ.com.